I was surprised that my mom thought the cancer could be contagious. And also, I think even her nieces, who are from China, they were great. They were really good. They came to help, but they felt it was contagious. So when they were in the house, they made sure they had masks on. They would not use any of our mugs. They drank only from paper cups. And so they didn't go too close. They did, but they had gloves on. And same with my mom. She didn't go too close to him. And when I was sitting, when I would sit close to my dad and I'll rub his back so he can cough out the phlegm or the things that were filling his lungs, and she would insist that I had to leave. She pushed me away. So it was very hard for my dad to really accept that too. He was hurt by that, and he had said that to me. And all I could say to my dad is it's just mom. It's okay. It's just mom. I wish that was that was discussed, and I wish she knew it was okay. That yes, it may be gross, but just wear gloves. Yes. And just throw the garbage can, the things out, but she doesn't have to stand 20 feet back and then quickly go in and grab the garbage can, throw it out and give it, that was very hard to take for my dad and myself to see.